Minnesota Fighting Saints, back with volume 10 of my luckiest no skill kills on BF4. Playing a little rush here. Of course, I'm too late to keep this guy from setting the MCOM, but that's a pretty lucky headshot. I'll take that, no problem. Crappy PDW with crappy optics, but I still somehow got this toe jam sniffer off the stupid roof. I love this one. This piece of shit thought he was going to get my tags here in a second. Guess again, asswipe. Grandpa invested in some headphones. Is this immature? This is a very lucky headshot bonus coming up here. But I'm really proud. It only took me 3 shots to do this. Normally I couldn't do it at all. Same thing coming up. I love that little orange Dorito over this ass clown's head. Without that, there's no way I would have been able to get this guy. I love that. Lucky kills, no skill required. Not sure how I missed this roof-dwelling douche, but the second guy was definitely a lucky-ass kill, shooting him through this stupid warning screen. You gotta watch this series of fails here. Here's my gun. Gonna get shot at. Here's my torch. Tra! Go back to the gun. Yikes. I always chuck grenades down these steps. Normally the only person there is a teammate. That time, happened to be a bad guy. That's luck. Ah, another bitch grenade kill coming up. Yeah, this shitburger is just hiding out in that little cell there. Not anymore. Again, no skill required, just luck. I really love the infrared scopes. I'm using them more and more often because I don't have any skill. I couldn't see this scum-faced bitch, but with 100 rounds, I don't have to. Last one. Alright, now this chunk of shit, you just quit playing BF4. Alright, if you're worse than I am, give it up, dude. Yeah, that's sad. For both of us. That's it, folks. Thanks for your time. Appreciate it.